I don't think the Big Show needs to do anything to impress. Just stand in the middle of the ring.
Oh, wow. Just grabs Swagger by his face. Oh. Ooh. Get in the ring.
You heard Swagger say that it wasn't fair that he lost his title at Fatal 4-Way, but Rey Mysterio pinned the champion. He beat Swagger. And now look at Big Show. Can the ring ropes contain the 7-foot, 500-pound Show? We're about to see perhaps a superplex of all superplexes.
Oh. And that took quite a lot out of the Big Show. Jack Swagger's on the floor. Who will emerge? We'll find out when SmackDown continues next.
We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. You're watching the largest athlete in the world, the Big Show, face off against the former World's Heavyweight Champion, Jack Swagger. And Matt, before this match, Jack Swagger promised to make the Big Show suffer like Swagger suffered Sunday when he lost his title.
For as giant as the Big Show is, that's how athletic Jack Swagger is.
I'm sure Swagger hasn't forgotten that the Big Show smashed Swagger's trophies a few weeks ago. Everything that Swagger holds dear, the Big Show destroyed and is destroying Swagger himself right now.
Big Show seems to be focusing the attack on the left arm of the All-American. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a 22-5E boot. To put that in perspective, the largest foot in the NBA is Shaquille O'Neal. He's only a size 21.
Here you see the venom of Jack Swagger.
Well, whatever Swagger's strategy was or is, it's not working.
If we can get a shot, you can see the discoloration of the left arm of Jack Swagger as a result of the Big Show's huge offense.
Well, all three men had to contain the Big Show on Sunday. They had to work together in that Fatal 4-Way.
I don't want to speculate, but it looks like Jack Swagger may have a ruptured tricep. That's the muscle in the back of your arm.
500 pounds of pressure will rupture muscles. We're in the Granite State, New Hampshire, and the Big Show's right hand is like getting hit by a piece of
granite. That's a front chancery, a submission hold. Big Show wise to get Swagger off. No.
Like a runaway tank.
Great strategy by Jack Swagger. Attack the legs of the giant, the Big Show. Come on, Jack.
A cover here from Swagger. Not enough damage done, but the Big Show in big pain right now.
Swagger's gonna need to focus the attack on the injured left knee of the Big Show. Take a look here. Look how smart Jack Swagger is. Watch, bam, right there onto the left knee of the Big Show. Boom, beautiful DDTing the foot onto the floor.
Swagger with such an accomplished amateur background, knows how to take down a larger opponent and keep him there.
Todd, I'm noticing a newfound mean streak in Jack Swagger, and I love it. Step over toe hold now. All the pressure on the tendons and ligaments in the knee. You can move your hands around your own knee and feel how everything just moves around so easily. Imagine the pain the Big Show's in right now.
Swagger has invoked his rematch clause to face the new world champion Rey Mysterio at the Money in the Bank ladder match pay-per-view. And right now looking very good against the Big Show.
Swagger should employ more of those maneuvers, the step over toe hold and time-honored submission hold. Let's see what Swagger has in his bag of tricks. Notice the Big Show doesn't wear knee pads, and I believe that Jack Swagger has definitely taken notice of this as well.
A cover here from the number one contender and a kickoff by the Big Show. But Swagger relentless, very aggressive, not wasting any time. Or maybe he is.
No, this is all strategy. Feel the pain, Big Show. Feel what I've done to you. I'm Jack Swagger. bomb, and the champ, the former champ, is in control.
And again.
Oh! His knee may be injured, but the right hand is just fine. The Giant has Swagger hooked. Beautiful counter.
Did you see that?
Oh, Swagger could have went for the pin right there. Ankle lock submission.
A great counter to the roll up and now right into the ankle lock. Swagger going back to his amateur background, and that's a huge target. I talked about how big the feet of Big Show are.
I can tell you from experience, you feel like your ankle's gonna pop at any second. The Big Show has to make it to the ropes or submit.
Can you imagine if Jack Swagger makes the Big Show tap out?
Big Show trying to alleviate the pressure by pushing his chest up off of the mat. Big Show's height will come into play here. Can Show get to the ropes to break the submission hold?
It may be the Big Show's only way out, and there it is. Swagger has 5 seconds to release the hold.
Ooh, falling down on the knee and the
wait. It's over. Swagger would not release the hold. And he still won't map.
Jack Swagger sending a message to the entire SmackDown universe. What kind of damage has been done to the Big Show?
Jack Swagger may have broken the Big Show's ankle for all we know. Have you ever seen the Big Show in this much pain? He can't even stand up.
Okay, obviously it's a disqualification for not breaking the hold after a five count. The official doing the right thing, but Jack Swagger is sending a message.
Swagger promised to make the Big Show suffer, and that's exactly what Swagger did.
Look, can we get a shot of that? Look at that. That was a welt or a scab on Big Show's knee. I've never seen Show so vulnerable. Well, WWE Universe, we must switch gears. Matt Hardy has been reinstated and will finally get his hands on Drew McIntyre. Tonight, a bitter rivalry comes to a head. Matt Hardy, Drew McIntyre, only on Friday Night SmackDown.
And CM Punk has been fingered by Kane as the man responsible for taking out The Undertaker. Kane will be unleashing hellfire and brimstone, the likes of which we've never seen before. It's no disqualification tonight on SmackDown.
And now, the WWE Rewind is brought to you by Just for Men for Mustache and Beard. Keep your edge.
MVP and Christian facing off against the newly signed Curt Hawkins and Vance Archer. And look at this!
In stereo! Here comes Christian!
Going for a cover. One, two, no. And here's MVP.
You had to hope that this would unravel at some point. Oh! A referee busy doing his job, and Vance Archer taking advantage.
Devastating! And now, from the top rope, right on target, and that will do it. What a win for Hawkins and Archer.